Hello, friends! You know, teeth are really important. We need them to eat and even to talk. When we're young, we have small teeth called baby teeth. But as we grow, these small teeth fall out. I remember when Muno's baby teeth fell out.
One of your baby teeth coming loose.
Baby teeth? But I'm not a baby.
I know. They're just called baby teeth because they're the first teeth you get when you're a baby. But when you grow bigger, your baby teeth fall out.
Fall out? No way! I like my teeth.
Don't worry, Muno. Everyone's baby teeth get wiggly and fall out. I remember when my baby teeth got wiggly. Baby teeth, wiggly, wiggly, wiggly. Yeah! Baby teeth fall out, baby teeth fall out, baby teeth all wiggle out. Now it's your turn to lose your baby teeth, Muno.
Okay! Nothing happened!
You just need some faster wiggling. Come on, let's wiggle together!
Wiggle, wiggle, back and forth, wiggle, wiggle, baby teeth, wiggle, wiggle, back and forth, wiggle, wiggle.
Remember when I lost my baby teeth? It was so super awesome!
My name is Curtis.
My name is John John.
We like to dance!
I brush my teeth every day, so I keep them clean and white. Freshness, my toothbrush never lets me down. Some pearly whites and a healthy smile. If you brush, 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 brush,
brush, brush,
brush to the beat, back and forth for a while. Come on, brush, brush, brush,
yeah,
brush, brush, brush your teeth. I brush to feel fresh and bright. I can treat cavities, that's right. My toothpaste has stripes and sparkles. Toothbrush always treats me right. Some pearly whites and a healthy smile. If you brush, 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 brush to the beat, back and forth for a while. Come on, brush, 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 brush your teeth.
my name is Mark, and today we are gonna draw a tooth. I love teeth, so let's draw one. First, we draw the top of the tooth. It's kind of bumpy, like this. Mm. Mm. Yep, see, there we go. Now let's draw the sides of the tooth, like this. Yeah. Now let's draw the bottom part of the tooth. That's called the roots. Your big teeth grow roots, like a tree, like this. Oh yeah. I think this tooth needs a friendly face. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. Ha, and what if we draw a flute for him to play? Like this. Oh yeah. Hey, now we got a face and a flute. Nothing like a flute to play for fun. There you go, Mr. Tooth. Hey, oh yeah. I love that song. Oh, oh, oh. Well, thanks for drawing with us today. See you next time. Oh, camp down, ladies, sing that song. A hoo-ha, a doo-dah. Sing that song. Go, go, Mr. Tooth, go.
You know, I really like the Tooth Fairy. The Tooth Fairy takes your old baby teeth that fell out and gives you a gift. I remember when the Tooth Fairy visited Muno.
Fofo! Guess what? Both of my teeth fell out! Look!
Wow, Muno, that's great! Your baby teeth fell out!
Yeah! They got wiggly, and then they just wiggled right out!
Fun! I guess the Tooth Fairy is coming.
The Tooth Fairy?
You don't know about the Tooth Fairy?
Oh yeah, I do. I just forgot a little. Who is she again?
The Tooth Fairy is a special friend. When you lose a baby tooth, if you put it under your pillow, the Tooth Fairy will visit while you're asleep. Then she'll take your old baby teeth and give you a surprise in return.
Surprise? I want a surprise!
Yeah! When my teeth fell out, the Tooth Fairy gave me 2 gold coins, one for each of my teeth. I use them to buy my really cool ice skates. I love the Tooth Fairy! Yeah!
The Tooth Fairy, the Tooth Fairy is our friend. She takes our teeth in the night. When we are fast asleep, she visits and leaves us a gift. Yeah!
Razzle dazzle! I gotta get to sleep so the Tooth Fairy will come! And when I wake up in the morning, I will find a special gift that she left behind for me. I love that Tooth Fairy. Good night, everyone. I gotta get some sleep so I can get a surprise.
Good night.
The Tooth Fairy, the Tooth Fairy.
Morning.
Good night, Moon-O. Sweet dreams.
I love the Tooth Fairy! Hooray! DJ Lance, I got 2 gold coins!
Congratulations, Moon-O. Do you want to buy something with them?
Yeah!
All right! Moon-O, each one of these prizes costs only 1 gold coin each. You can choose the cowboy hat, the diamond ring, or the pet horse.
I'll take the pet horse and the cowboy hat. I love cowboys!
Great choice, my boy. Great choice.
My name's Alexis. I like to dance.
Hey, everyone. The Super Music Friends Show is on.
Now, let's smile for the camera with Data Rock.
To music is awesome! You know, when baby teeth fall out, it's only for a short time because your big teeth are right there, ready to grow in. I remember when Moon-O's big teeth started to grow in. That was a fun day.
Hey everyone! The Tooth Fairy came! He left me 2 gold coins! And I bought some fun stuff with it!
That's great, Moon-O! I told you the Tooth Fairy is so nice!
Moon-O, you look kind of funny without teeth!
I know! And it's hard to speak sometimes, too!
Don't worry, Moon-O, they'll grow back really fast! You had some baby teeth!
Baby teeth, little tiny baby teeth. ago, there lived an alligator with lots of teeth. One day, the alligator felt a pain in his mouth. When he opened up to look inside, he saw some tiny ugly cavities all over his teeth. The tiny ugly cavities laughed at him, singing,
"We are the tiny ugly cavities,
and we'll make your teeth hurt."
The alligator didn't know what to do, so he went to ask the wise old Master Owl. The owl said,
"You must go on a dangerous quest to find the only two things that can defeat the tiny ugly cavities. You must go deep into the bottom of a big blue lake to find the magical bamboo wand. Then you must climb up high on a mountain top above the clouds to find the magical paste potion."
The alligator did it. He found the magic wand and paste. And as he prepared to battle the tiny ugly cavities, they laughed at him, saying,
What are you going to do with that?
Just then, the magic bristles unfolded from the wand. Quickly, he put the potion on and brush the tiny ugly cavities right off his teeth. They ran away screaming,
"We'll return tomorrow!"
The alligator wasn't scared. He said,
"I'll be waiting for you with my brush and paste."
The alligator thanked his old friend Master Owl for all of his help. The end.
Yeah!
Hi, I'm Shannon, and this is Strawberry. My cool trick is making Strawberry smile. I'm Shandon, and this is Strawberry. Michael Chicks making Strawberry smile.
Yeah!
Yo!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today!
Okay! Yeah!
First, Muno wiggled his baby teeth out.
Yay! My other tooth fell out!
Hooray!
Then the Tooth Fairy visited.
Well, hello to you! I'm the Tooth Fairy!
Then finally, Muno's big teeth grew in.
My new teeth are super sizzling!
Yeah!
All right! That's what we did today!
Hooray!
Now it's time to dance!
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down!
Wiggle, wiggle, back and forth! Wiggle, wiggle, baby teeth! Wiggle, wiggle, back and forth! Yeah!
Baby, baby teeth! Wiggly, wiggly, wiggly!
Yeah!
Baby teeth fall out! Baby teeth fall out! Baby teeth all wiggle out!
I guess the Tooth Fairy is coming!
I love the Tooth Fairy!
Time today.
Yeah!
Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye.
Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba. Did you know that today is a very special day? Today is Broby's birthday! Let's go see where Broby is.
Today is my birthday, but no one remembers.
Don't be sad, Broby. I remembered it's your birthday. I remember all of your birthdays.
You remember my birthdays?
Yes, Broby. Do you remember?
I think so, but I can't remember.
Well, maybe this can help you remember your birthday. Look!
Wow! I only had one candle on my cake because I was only 1 year old.
Birthdays, I can remember your birthdays. Do you remember them too?
My birthday, I think I remember my birthdays. I remember them too.
I remember the second one.
Number two.
Your birthday was really fun. Do you remember that birthday?
Yes, I do, and it was really. I remember I had a big bowl of spaghetti.
Wow.
And I remember Muna was there. And I remember there were 2 candles that I got to blow out because I was 2 years old.
Birthdays, I can remember your birthdays. Do you remember them too?
My birthday. I think I remember my birthdays. I remember them too.
I remember the third one.
Muna was there, and he gave me a toy truck, and Fufu was there, and she gave me my Pinosaki. And there was a big bowl of ice cream, and it had 3 candles in it, because I was 3 years old.
Birthdays, I can remember your birthdays. Do you remember them too?
My birthday, I think I remember my birthdays. I remember them too.
Great job, Broby, you remembered all your birthdays.
I have had 3 birthdays.
And if today is your birthday too, then...
I got it! Today, I'm 4 years old. Yay!
That's right, Broby. Great job!
Yay!
Yay!
Just gather around for business beat of the day. I'ma teach you some sounds. Hey kids, it's Broby's birthday today. And since it's Broby's birthday, I'ma give Broby a happy birthday beat like this. Happy birthday to Broby. Happy birthday to Broby. Now I want everybody to sing along with me, like this. Happy birthday to Broby. Happy birthday to Broby. Happy birthday, Broby, from everybody. We love you. Bye-bye.
You know, today is Broby's birthday. But before...
Yay!
Shh! Come on, Room. It's not time for Broby's party yet. We are going to have a surprise party.
I'm sorry. I'm just so excited about the party.
I know. We're all excited. That's why everyone else is getting ready for the party in Muno Land. But shh! It's a surprise.
Okay, everyone. It looks like we have everything we need to get ready for Broby's party.
All right!
What about the birthday cake?
Don't worry, everybody. I'll get the cake when it's time.
Okay.
Okay, then. Let's get ready for the party.
Yeah!
It's a party for Broby. It's a party for Broby.
Hey, let's go check on Broby.
It's my birthday and no one's around. They must have forgot me again. They're all too busy and now I'm feeling down because I can't play with my friends.
Getting ready for Broby's party. It's his birthday.
Shh.
It's a surprise. I'm blowing up lots of balloons. I'm decorating. I hope he likes it.
It's a party. It's a party for Broby. It's a party. It's a party for Broby.
Surprise! I'm hanging streamers and decorations. I think he'll like it. It's Broby's birthday.
It's a party. It's a party for Broby. It's a party. It's a party for Broby.
It's my birthday and no one's around. They must have forgot me again. They're all too busy and now I'm feeling down because I can't play with my friends.
Getting ready for Broby's party. It's his birthday. It's a surprise. Wrapping presents and I'm stacking them up. He's gonna love it. It's Broby's birthday, yeah!
It's a party. It's a party for Broby. It's a party. It's a party for Broby.
It's my birthday and no one's around. They must have forgot me again. They're all too busy, and now I'm feeling down because I can't play with my friends.
Getting ready for Broby's party. It's his birthday.
Shh,
it's a surprise. I'm making snacks and getting the drinks.
I know he'll love it.
It's a party. It's a party for Broby. It's a party. It's a party for Broby.
Well, Broby, I think everyone is getting ready for a big surprise.
What surprise?
I can't tell you. It's a surprise.
Okay.
It's a party. It's a party for Broby. It's a party. It's a party for Broby.
Shh. It's a surprise.
My name is Marina. I like to dance.
Hi, my name is Parker, and my cool trick is baking special birthday cakes. So let's bake. First, we put this special cake mix into the bowl. Then the milk. And then the eggs. And mix it all together. Once it's all mixed, we pour this cake batter into this cake pan. There we go. Now it's ready to go into the oven. But be careful, it's hot. Now we wait a few minutes and, wow, the cake's done. This is the cake. Next, we need to decorate it. Okay, here's my special cake. For Broby's birthday!
Cool tricks! Cool tricks!
My name is Parker, and my cool trick is making special birthday cakes.
Hey, everybody! It's Dancy Dance time! Now, let's see who our Dancy Dance friend is today!
Whoa! Hi, everyone! I'm Melora!
Hi, Melora!
Wow, it looks like you're having a birthday party today.
Yes, it's Broby's birthday.
Wow. Well, you know what? I actually know a very special birthday party dancey dance.
Wow.
Would you like to learn my birthday party dancey dance?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Well, everybody stand up and we'll do it together.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Here we go. You start with this foot and you go step, step, step and kick.
Step. Step, step, and kick.
Good. Now you use this foot and you go step, 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 and kick.
Step, 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 step and kick.
Great. Go back to this foot. Step, 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 and kick.
Step, 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 and kick.
And lift your arms up over your head. Get ready to turn and move and groove and move and groove.
Move and groove and move and groove.
Great. All right. Let's all try it together. Ready? I guess it looks like you guys kind of need to move on to your birthday party, and so I guess I should go.
Hey, wait, Melora, I have a great idea. Why don't you stay for the birthday party?
Yeah. Wow, that's such a great idea. I'd love to do that.
Yeah, this is
great.
Hey, everyone. It's almost time for Broby's party. All of our friends came, and they're all waiting in Muno Land. Look! Okay, you all go hide. I'll go get Broby.
Right! Let's go hide, everyone.
Broby!
Oh. Hi, DJ Lance.
Broby, you have to come with me to Muno Land. There's a big surprise waiting for you.
For me?
Yeah, listen.
Broby, 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 Broby.
Yeah!
Come on, you're all invited.
Wow. But where is everyone? Oh no.
Surprise, Broby! Happy birthday!
Wow! Hey, you're all here! You remember my birthday!
Of course we did, Broby!
Yeah!
Thanks, guys!
Plux, can you beam me down?
Okay!
Yay!
Okay, Broby, everyone is here! Time to blow out your candles.
Wow. Awesome.
Hi, Broby. I'm Broby Cake.
Hi, Broby Cake.
There are four candles on me because today you're 4 years old. Blow them out.
Okay.
One.
Two.
Three.
Four.
yes! All right!
Show is on.
Have a happy birthday, Broby, with the Ting Tings.
To music is awesome! Yo!
Hi!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today! First, I helped Broby remember all his birthdays.
I have had three birthdays!
Then, everyone helped get ready for Broby's birthday party.
Let's get ready for the party!
Yeah!
Then, we surprised Broby with a big birthday party. Everyone was there, and it was so much fun!
Surprise, Broby! Happy birthday!
All right, what a special birthday day! Now, it's time to dance!
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down. Birthdays. I can remember your birthday. Do you remember them too? Birthdays. I can remember your birthday. Do you remember them too? Do you remember your first one?
Yes, I do, and it was really fun.
It's a party for Broby.
time today. Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye.
Here we go. Yo Gabba Gabba! Hello, friends! This is game day, and we'll be playing a lot of games with everyone. Playing games is fun, and today I have a really great game for everyone to join in and play. It's called DJ Lance Says. So when I say DJ Lance Says, you do what I do. But remember, you only do it when I say DJ Lance Says. All right, stand up. Let's play DJ Lance Says with our friends in Gabbaland. Hello, everybody.
Hi.
Let's all play a game.
Yeah.
This game is DJ Lance Says. Now remember to do what I do, but only when I say DJ Lance Says.
Oh, no!
Yeah!
Okay, DJ Lance says clap your hands. Okay, DJ Lance says clap your hands.
He didn't say DJ Lance Says.
Yeah!
Good job, everyone. You listened carefully, and you were right, Plex. I didn't say DJ Lance Says.
I forgot. I wasn't listening carefully.
Don't be sad, Broby. Games are just for fun.
It's too hard. I don't know how to play this game. I don't want to play. I just want to sit down.
You know, Broby, we all forget the rules sometimes. You just have to keep trying.
Yeah, Broby. The game won't be as fun to play without you.
Yeah!
But I'll just forget again.
You just have to listen for the words DJ Lance says. If you don't hear them, then just keep holding still.
Hold still unless he says, DJ Lance says?
You got it, Broby. Now get up and let's play.
Okay, I'll keep trying.
All right. Good job, Broby. Now let's continue playing this game.
Okay, DJ Lance says spin around. Okay, DJ Lance says spin around. Spin around, spin around, spin around, spin around,
spin around. Spin around.
Spin around, spin around, spin around, spin around,
spin around.
Yeah!
Okay, DJ Lance says dance around. Okay, DJ Lance says dance around.
DJ Lance says that time.
You got it, Broby. You listened so well.
I love playing this game.
Yeah!
My name is Margo. I like to dance.
Somebody come and play with me today. Me today. Spare time looking for a friend to play. Today. the trees with me today. Me today. Come play checkers or jump rope with me. Seek in the shade of the trees. Let's pass our afternoon like we want it to be, just you and me.
Hello, my name is Mark, and today we are going to draw a golf game. Golf is a game where we try to hit a ball into a tiny hole. First, we draw the golf ball. It looks like this. Now we need a golf club. This is what we use to hit the ball with. See, we draw a long handle and a little foot at the end of it. Now let's draw the hole. There it goes. Hey, I'm gonna go for it. Let's play golf. Here we go. Yes! Well, thanks for drawing with us today. See you later.
Yippee!
Got it.
I'm having so much fun playing games. It looks like everyone is getting ready to play another game.
Hey, everybody, let's play another game.
What game should we play?
Freeze tag, freeze tag.
Yeah!
Great choice, Tootie.
But how do you play the freeze tag game?
It's really easy. When it's your turn, you chase everyone else and try to tag them. Then the person you tag has to freeze until someone else can tag them. Then they're not frozen anymore.
Oh, okay.
I'll go first. Now run, run, run. It's fun, fun, fun. Oh, now run, run, oh. Run. It's fun, fun, fun.
You can't catch us. You can't catch us. You can't catch us. You can't catch us.
Now freeze. Oh. This game is really easy. All right, I'm gonna get everyone out. Run, run, run. It's fun, fun. This game. Only one person left. Broby, here I come. Run, run, run. It's fun, fun, fun. Run, run, run. It's fun, fun, fun.
You can't catch me. You can't catch me. You can't catch me. You can't catch me.
Now freeze. It looks like I got everyone. So now it's your turn,
all
Broby.
Right, let's go.
What's wrong, Broby?
I can't win. I'm too tired.
Broby, playing games where you run, dance, and move your body is good exercise and a whole lot of fun. You can't just sit around all day.
Let's take a break. I think right now, if you're tired and don't have energy to play games, then you need to get more energy.
How can I get more energy?
There are a lot of things that can give you energy. Your body gets energy from the food you eat and the things you drink. And I think that your body could use a yummy snack and a glass of water. Here, try this.
Hey, Broby! I can't wait to go to the party in your tummy.
All right, here we go.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah.
Wow! I feel so much better! I'm still it!
Freeze!
Once upon a time, everyone was getting ready for the Swamp River boat race. Captain Gator was huffing and puffing about his great big fancy boat. It was very shiny and very fast. Little Lobster only had a rusty, broken down old boat, but he was still excited to race. The whistle blew and the race began. Captain Gator zoomed to the front, cackling as he splashed past all the other boats. Little Lobster's boat got stuck in the mud, but he was still having a good old time. Captain Gator saw Judy the water snake catching up, so he swerved in front of her so she couldn't pass. When Captain Gator crossed the finish line first, the race was over. Little Lobster kept going and he crossed the finish line too, but he was the last one. When the judges announced the winners, they gave Captain Gator a nice little first place trophy. Then they pulled out a great big trophy and gave it to Little Lobster? Captain Gator was confused. Judge Turtleman said the little trophy was for the one who crossed the finish line first, but the big trophy was for the one who never gave up and had the most fun. All through the race, Little Lobster kept smiling and having a good time, even after he finished last. Captain Gator realized that it's not who gets there first, but it's who has the most fun that wins. The end.
I'm Jackie, and my cool trick is playing the recorder through my nose.
Cool tricks, cool tricks!
I'm Jackie, and my cool trick is playing the recorder through my nose.
Hello again! You know, everyone loves to play games with all their friends, but it's important to remember to include everyone in the fun.
Hey everyone, let's play the marching game!
Yeah!
It's really easy to play! All you have to do is get in a line behind me and we can start marching around together! Yeah, come on!
Yeah! Yeah!
Watch!
Yeah, everyone can play the marching game. Even you, Gooble.
Sure, okay. Hey, Gooble, do you want to come and play the marching game with us?
Okay, I guess.
We can march in a line. March, 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 march with us. We can march in a line. Step, 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 step with us.
Yeah!
We like to march in a straight line. Follow the leader and march in time.
Yeah!
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 You all did a great job having fun and including everybody. It sure was fun playing the marching game.
My name is Maxton. I like to dance.
Hey, everyone. The Super Music Friends Show is on.
No one likes to be left out. It's Mates of State.
No one wants to be left out. Everybody wants to be included. And no one likes to play on their own. So come on, come on, come on. And no one wants to be picked last. And everybody wants to join in the fun. It's not cool to leave people out. So come on.
Listening and dancing to music is awesome! Yo!
Hi!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today!
Okay!
First, we played the DJ Lance Says game.
I love playing this game!
Hooray!
Then, we played Freeze Tag together.
What game should we play?
Freeze Tag! Freeze Tag!
Yeah!
And finally, we all marched together in a straight line all through Gabaland.
All you have to do is get in a line behind me, and we can start marching around together!
All right! Playing games today was so much fun!
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance!
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down! Clap, 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 clap,
clap your hands!
You can't catch us.
come along with us.
Yeah!
March with me. Follow me around Neverland. Follow the leader and march in time.
Yeah! Yeah!
I had a great time today. Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye.
Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba. Hello, friends. This is my friend Flower. Did you know that flowers love water?
That's right. We love water.
Water helps flowers grow big and beautiful.
Can I have some of that cool, wet, and wonderful water?
Today, we're going to give some of our flower and plant friends a drink of water.
Yeah!
How's that, flower friend?
Oh, yeah. Oh, wet and wonderful. I needed that. You're a good friend, DJ Lance Rock.
Come on, let's all water our flowers.
Plants and flowers get their powers from water. Flowers get their powers from water. A tiny little seed can grow super big. All we have to do is give it a swig of water.
Of water!
Of water!
Of water!
Thank you.
Hello, my name is Mark, and today we are going to draw a fun tree. Oh boy, I can't wait. Let's draw one. First, we draw the tree trunk like this. See, there we go. Now let's draw the top of the tree and the leaves like this. Yeah, that's more like it. Now let's draw the grass around the tree. Yeah, draw some grass and a big sun. Just like that. I think we should draw a swing for someone to swing on. There you go. That's a nice swing. Hey, where did you come from?
Just smelling flowers.
Hang on. Hey, thanks for drawing with us today. See you later.
Flowers and plants need power from water, and we need power from good food and juice. Look at Tootie and Broby.
This banana juice is good.
And these raisins are yummy. All gone. Yum.
I'm so full. Come on, wanna play?
I was born to play. Let's go. Ted, you're it, Tootie.
Hey, I wasn't ready.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
Wait, you're not going to just leave us here on the ground.
Alone? Huh? Who's that?
I think our trash is talking to us.
Yeah, we're your trash, and we belong in the trash can, not on the ground.
Well, what should we do?
Listen up. We'll tell ya.
Throw us away, pick us up, don't leave us on the ground, yo. That's no good.
Oh, okay, I got it.
Throw us away, pick us up, don't leave us on the ground, yo. That's no good.
There you go, trash.
Thanks, Bobby. Now we can join our friends in the trash can.
Yeah! Throw us away, yeah. Pick us up, don't leave us on the ground, yo. That's no good.
That's no good.
Throw us away, pick us up, don't leave us on the ground, yo. That's no good.
Leave our trash on the ground, we pick it up and we throw it away.
Good shot, DJ Lance. 10 points.
Thanks, trash can.
Throw us away, pick us up, don't leave us on the ground, yo. That's no good. Throw us away, pick us up, don't leave us on the ground, yo. That's no good.
Did we throw all the trash away?
All of it. Now we can play.
Good. Ted, you're it, Broby.
Hey, I'm gonna get you.
Throw us away. Pick us up. Don't leave us on the ground. No, that's no good. Throw us away. Pick us up. Don't leave us on the ground. Yo, that's no good.
I made a
throw us away. Pick us up. Don't leave us on the ground. Yo, that's no good.
The Super Music Friends Show is on!
Let's all sing and say hello world with Sal Masekela and the Gabaland Band.
Hello sun, hello moon, hello stars, and hello Mars. sky, yeah. Day and night, yeah. So many different colors paint the earth. We all share the sun and moon and dirt. Hello plants, and hello ants, hello frogs, and hello dogs, hello cats, and hello bats, hello you, and hello me. So many different colors paint the earth. We all share the sun.
Listening and dancing to music is awesome! Awesome! Yeah! Hi, everyone! Today, we're gonna do the DJ Lance dance. So, everyone, stand up! Come on! Let's dance! Today, we're gonna do the Crazy Daisy. All right! Lift your fingers from the ground, shake them big, then turn around. Do the Crazy Daisy. Do the Crazy Daisy. Crazy Daisy. Do the Crazy Daisy. All right, lift your fingers from the ground, shake them big, then turn around. Do the Crazy Daisy. Do the Crazy Daisy. Yeah! Yay! Wow, that was crazy. Hello again. Did you know the whole world is our home?
That's true.
The sky, the forest, the sea. This world is my home and your home.
It's where we all live.
And we share it with all the animals. The world is counting on us to keep the land clean. Let's not let the world down.
We're counting on you.
Counting on you. Thanks for keeping the world nice and clean, everybody.
Yeah!
All right.
My name is Jacob. I like to dance.
Story time.
Once upon a time, there's a little cloud named Cloudy. Cloudy has lots of fun because she's always floating around and on the go. Life in the sky is great for Cloudy. She has lots of fun friends. Sunny the sun, Rainy the rain, and Windy the wind. They all like to go places together and they all enjoy their jobs too. Just like Cloudy. One day, Cloudy met a new cloud that was all green and weird looking. The cloud was sick. Cloudy had never seen a sick cloud before. It wasn't moving, it was stuck, just hanging over the highway. Cloudy asked the sick cloud what was the matter. The cloud coughed and told her that the smoke that comes from the burning gas in the cars had made him sick. Cloudy looked down and there beneath them was a highway full of cars making the air all dirty. Cloudy got an idea. She called her friends Sunny, Rainy, and Windy. Rainy gave the sick cloud a nice shower. The sick cloud became nice and clean again. Sunny shined warm sun rays on the cloud. He became fluffy and glowed. Windy gave him a nice gust of wind, which made the cloud move away from all the dirty car smoke. The little cloud smiled and thanked them, then waved and floated off. Cloudy looked down at the cars on the highway. She asked her friends what they could do to stop these cars from making the air dirty. Sunny, Rainy, and Windy said that only people can stop making the air dirty. So Cloudy and her friends went back to work making rain, wind, and sunshine. But it's our job to keep the air clean. Cloudy is counting on us. The end.
A cool dress!
Yeah!
Hi, my name is Ethan, and my cool trick is to play the piano. I'm gonna play Keep Trying. Trick is playing the piano.
A cool trick! Yeah!
Yo!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today!
Okay!
First, we watched how water makes the plants grow.
Plants and flowers get their powers from water.
Then we learned that we should throw away trash in the trash can.
Throw us away, pick us up, don't leave us on the ground, yo! That's no good!
And finally, we learned that the whole world is counting on us to keep it clean. All right, today sure was an exciting day.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
Plants and flowers get their powers from water. Flowers get their powers from water. Yeah! A tiny little seed can grow super big. All we have to do is give it a swig.
Us up. Don't leave us on the ground.
Yo, yo, yo,
that's no good.
counting on you.
Yeah! Yeah!
I had so much fun today.
Yeah!
Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye!
Here we go. Yo!